Mr. Chairman, based on the votes on amendments, based on, frankly, serving on this committee, I think it's pretty clear to almost everyone here how voting on this bill is going to go, ultimately. And so I want to say simply for the record that we shouldn't vote without it being said that this is a stunt. For everybody in the audience that may not know, and I think most people here probably do know that this is a stunt. For anybody watching, for anybody reading a transcript, you should know that this was a stunt. That the amount of time given to the members of this committee to review this legislation, the amount of substance that's gone into voting on this, is about as much substance as has gone into this underlying bill to begin with. But just for the record, we're going to vote on this. It'll probably vote through. I'm going to urge my colleagues to vote no at the end of this statement, and some of my colleagues will and some will not, and this legislation will likely pass. But I think this legislation is going to go nowhere ultimately, and it should go nowhere. But for the purposes of today, it shouldn't go without being said that once again, after 7 months without a budget, a lot of people around here are getting experts at stunts, and this is certainly one of them. So I urge my colleagues to vote no.